We got a problem. Our beloved stream has turned into a beloved lake.
True.
Do you have bags of bread on your feet?
Nope. Do you?
Yep.
No, you don't. There is
waterproof. Come on.
We can go all the way around. We can go down the sidewalk because we know nobody's on the street. Let me cut back in down here. Dude, that was fun in that parking lot.
Were you expecting that, like, 4 inches?
That drop off? No. And that was not 4 inches, that was like a foot. I saw you do that and I was like, oh crap. I was like, get my nuts off the seat.
Oh no.
Not time to get a ride.
That was fun though, you know when you like put your foot out and you feel like you're drifting? It's like a mix between...
You are drifting.
Oh yeah. It was like a mix between motocross and street bike racing. You got your leg out like when you turn on a sport bike, but then, unlike it, you're leaning, or at least I am. I'm not leaning into it. I'm leaning, like, straight up so I don't fall off.
Dude, I'm pretty much standing on one foot, holding the bike at an angle like this, if you didn't see it.
I know, did you see those, donuts? They were like, ah!
They were sharp, but like, my back tire donut was about this big around on the inside.
And the best part is you can stay in second gear and not stall out because of the snow.
I was riding it in either second, and then I was just like, you know what? I put it in first, and I was like, ah!
Dude, doesn't the trail look cool when it's like snow and then mud? Alright, we need to get back there. By the way, YouTube, I bet this looks really cold, but when you're wearing bags of bread, two gloves, a jacket, it is nice. It's like summer riding.
We ain't crossing down there, dude. More stuff than
sure.
There.
Yeah, I know.
It got worse. Because that's actually pretty deep down there.
Alright, well, I guess we'll have to do plan C.
I saw a four-wheeler earlier going down my street, and he didn't live in my neighborhood, so I'm assuming he was riding up and down the road.
Was it yellow?
No. It was a Yamaha, but it was like a big Raptor one.
Wesley!
No, it was like, this had to have been a 450. This thing was tall as butt down my road, too.
I saw the tracks all over.
I know. He was running those, it was like a sport mod. It wasn't that much of a sport. He was tall. He was in like sixth gear, like doing at least 70. Down my road.
Zach, that's what we say, but at the same time, you know, that was probably, like, slow
for him,
racing,
yeah.
Two-stroke four-wheeler.
No, it was a four-stroke.
Yeah. Oh, it was?
It was a two-stroke. It was very smart. You know what I think's funny?
What?
My bike is so quiet when I'm wearing all this, but when I take my helmet off, it's so loud. It's like that ear-piercing, like...
I know what you mean.
I know. Don't.
Hey, what's your friend Abe's
RH Gaming?
Shout out to RH Gaming! Shout out to RH Gaming.
RH Gaming. You know what we've never done? That everybody else has done on their channel?
What?
A dirt bike overview.
I actually did one, but I deleted it.
You did?
Yeah. It got, like, if I kept it up, it probably would have as much views as my first video, but I didn't like it because it was my voice. You can do pit bike overviews.
Stay tuned, YouTube, we're going to do a pit bike overview. Confirmed, here.
Confirmed in this video, Alex is there. Yeah, I think it's okay to say our first video.
Yeah, why not?
I mean, they don't know our
lesson.
Yeah.
I don't think anybody's going to stalk us on YouTube.
Not yet, well, I have 15 subscribers.
Yeah, I was lucky. My bike started, I rode up here because that dog started chasing me again. I started it. Luckily, the clutch wasn't acting up. Gave it about 5 seconds to warm up while the thing was running at me. Turned the choke on. Went in the first gear, started riding till it looked out. I was like, ah! Ah!